I think I'll come back to this once I've got some more characters. But hey, it's episode 2 time, and unlike the first LEGO Star Wars, there's a brand new level 1. It's Bounty Hunter Pursuit. Whereas in the original, you would just go straight to this one here. But it's not even unlocked yet. So yeah, we have to start with a brand new level here. Here we go. Story time. It is time for Star Wars Episode 2, Attack of the Clones, which is an homage to a weird, like, crappy old serial TV show back in the day. Chapter 1, Bounty Hunter Pursuit. The Galactic Republic plunges ever deeper into crisis. The Nandos are closing all over the bloody place. Count Dooku leads a separatist movement, which threatens the future of the Republic. On the glittering city planet of Coruscant, Toby Juggs Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker guard Senator Padme Amidala as mysterious assassins move against her. Well, I can only imagine why they would want to move in against her. You know, she's gone from being queen to a senator. Oh. Must keep eyes open. Oh. There we go, she's just taking a nap for now. Oh look at Sam Wissell, who was actually a character in the original LEGO Star Wars, but she was never used. And if you try to mod her into the game, she's just got a very broken model which doesn't work. But she's now officially in the game. Oh god! I think we did something, but there was... The game just decided to shit itself on frames. Yeah, poison bugs are the worst. Alright, let's go! Alright! And if you can look in the background there, you'll notice that the city is upside down for some reason? Don't know whether that was a mistake or not, but for whatever reason they decided to make the background skybox of the city upside down. Because those buildings are very much pointing in the wrong direction. If I knew how to mod this game, I would totally fix that myself. It's one of those things that I would totally fix. But don't really know how to fix it. Oh my god! Alright, hang on. It's alright, we're coming to get you. Oh, I got a power-up so I can't die anymore. It's now even more intense than it was before. Oh my goodness.
The speed is a lot, mate.
The speed is a lot. It's going really fast. I'm gonna go. And may ask your father. Oh god, alright. Something's shooting at me. It's these bloody things. Why are they shooting at me? I didn't do nothing. This is not against the law. I am the law. I never broke law. Oh shit, okay, yep, that's everything's fine. It's a bit of a clusterfuck this level, but enjoyable. We got a traffic light that I don't give a shit about. We got another one of these bastards. Oh, uh-oh. Oh god, what are you doing? Yay, another silver revolver. I love those guns. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh great, now we're stuck here. She's gonna have such a massive lead on us too. That's okay. Yeah. This game manages to turn one of the worst movies in the entire saga into a pretty bloody good one. Oh god, let's try not to die too much here though. And I think the idea is to, yep, just close off all these steam vents. Try not to get shot at too much. God. There we go. Wait, I know for sure I played this level. Is this originally a bonus level? No, this is a level that they cut from the original LEGO Star Wars. But they reintegrated it into the complete saga. So it's not a bonus level, it's actually a proper level now. As opposed to the Anakin flight level, which is a bonus level. For whatever reason, they decided to just keep that one as a bonus level. But this one's actually an official level as a part of the rest of them. And I guess that kind of makes sense when you think about it, because Episode 2 in the original LEGO Star Wars, for whatever reason, did only have 4 chapters. Or 5 chapters, rather. Instead of the usual 6 like the other films did. So I guess they figured, well, I guess we could squeeze that in here now, and then that works a lot better now. Oh, what did I do? Did I get a thing? I think I got a collectible, but I didn't see it. Okay, we gotta blow up some shit here. There we go. I think that's good. Yeah, we're all good? Alright. Oh, hey, alright. Back on pursuit. Why did you wait around for me, though, Zam? Jesus Christ. Well, she's off again. Just blow up everything. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, why is anyone allowing this? I have a feeling they're only they're only shooting us with these turrets because we're just destroying everything. It's like, oh god, why are you doing this just for one bounty hunter? Just arrest her without blowing up the entire place, please. Oh my god! Oh, now I'm gonna get my blue studs back again. My blue man group studs are all gone. There we go. There we go. I got the complete Saga game, episodes 1 to 6. Yeah. Well, these games were released individually as well. The prequels were the first LEGO Star Wars game, and then the second one was the original trilogy. And in the original, in the first LEGO Star Wars game, this level wasn't actually a level at all. But I think they planned to have it be a level since they had the Zam Wessel character model. Like I said, you can sort of hack it into the first game, but she's like really broken and like the model's completely broken and it doesn't walk at all or anything like that. Also Dexter Jetster, you can mod him in as well and he's broken as well. But they added him to this game too. So this level was originally planned, but they cancelled it. And then for the complete Saga, I guess they probably thought, hey, you know what, we're short one level for episode 2, so we might as well just reintroduce this one in. So, hooray, we got, I think all of the cancelled levels are now, oh my god, I keep dying. All of the cancelled levels are now officially in now, because there are only two of them. There was the droid control ship from episode 1, which is now a bonus level. And now this level, which is officially part of the episode 2 roster of levels. Oh god, I'm gonna die again, aren't I? God damn it! Oh, try spinning, that's a good trick. Yeah. There we go, we're all right. Oh, and I crashed. I thought I'd survive there by not getting shot, but you know, yeah, crashing is also something that'll happen. And I've already lost 2 hits. Good god. So easy to die in this. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. So we've activated the torpedo thingy. I don't know, just spawns torpedoes at you all day. Which is good. And I can't collect hearts to save my life in these bloody ship levels, so dying is something that's just gonna be a thing we'll have to get used to. At least all we lose is studs. That's how you keep the game as non-irritating as possible. I'll join later and see how far my memories of this game can carry me. Well, thankfully, I remember just about everything about this game anyway. Used to play it a lot. It's a lot. And I'm hoping I can at least get the prequels done. Oh, okay, that torpedo didn't go anywhere. I thought maybe I could actually get the whole game done today, but it's not looking likely given the time. At first I thought, yeah, this could be possible if I can get episode 1 done in 2 hours and episode 2 done in 2 hours. It's like, yeah, we might be able to do this. So it's like 6 films, 2 hours each. No, yeah, probably not possible. And especially given that the levels from LEGO Star Wars 2, the original trilogy levels, they're a lot longer than these ones. Okay, there we go. Just have to blow up a few more things. Where is it? There we go. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. There we go. I think we only have to destroy, yeah, the ones on the other side. Okay, good. Nearly done with this now. And then there's just one more section and we're good. Oh. Come on, don't miss. There we go. Don't miss your shots. There we go. And she was nice enough to wait around though. Zam Wessel is waiting for us to shoot her. And yeah, I guess I can do that. Alright, last section, and this actually involves shooting her down for reals this time. And now I have only 2 hearts for some reason. I only have 2 max hearts. Oh god, try spinning, that's a good trick. She hasn't got much health though. Oh, she's almost dead. There we go, fuck you. Oh no!
Ah. Call 999, me fucking car is being on fire, mate!
Oh no, down she goes. We did it! Well, she doesn't turn into a lizard face, that's alright. Oh dear, best girl joining a game I play soon. Oh, we did it! So yeah, that's a level they added to the complete Saga, and I guess I'm glad they did. It's pretty cool. I don't think I'm a true Jedi though. No, oh, I was very close though, very close. Stud totals going up there, yay! I have to get going home. Have fun with LEGO Star Wars. I certainly will, there, Imagination Artist, and I'll see you soon. Hopefully. Oh, dear. Look at that. 10 bits applause. Alright, and before we move on, there's a video. I gotta see what that video is about. Who's this? Oh my goodness, it's a waifu thing. Oh, I feel like I should pop that a bit more. There we go. Oh my god, what is she doing? Oh, boobies though. She's got the bunny ears, so that's a plus. Oh my god, and she's also in school as well. Oh, dearie me. I don't know who that is, but she looks pretty poggers. She looks quite poggers. I approve of the poggers all day. Alright, let's continue this story, though, and hopefully it saves and doesn't die on me, because that would be annoying. I don't want to have to replay that level. So this is where Episode 2 started in the original LEGO Star Wars. I can't understand a word she's saying, but I don't care. You know what? It's better that you don't know. It's slightly more tolerable that you don't know what she's saying. She could be saying all kinds of things. Discovery on Kamino. As separatist activity continues to destabilize the galaxy, Toby Jungs Kenobi investigates the attempted assassination of Senator Pastrami Abanana. With his astromech droid, R4P-17, the Jedi Knight tracks the source of the poison dart to the remote world of Kamino. Fantastic. We don't even get to see Dexter Jetster, but he is a character you can unlock here. Well, look at that. It's a poison dart you can find on the other side of the galaxy. All right. Well, dart looks like it comes from here. You sure you want to carry that thing around so brazenly like that? You're probably going to accidentally lodge it into yourself and poison yourself while you're at it. Here we go. Oh, we got new robot. Oh, and this opening cutscene. This one shows up in the complete saga, but there's an upcoming cutscene that doesn't play at all in the complete saga, and I got a mod to restore that, so don't be too freaked out if a cutscene happens after we get in out of the rain. It's not that your copy is broken or anything like that, it's just that I've modded the shit out of this. Here we go. Some lightning struck this thing. Oh, and it's the bridge control thing. Yeah, we keep it outside in the storm. Alright. So now I've got the big Jedi mullet. I've got the Jedi Jesus look going about me. Which is good. Praise be to Jeez and all that bollocks. But, you know, the important thing is Jesus now has a lightsaber as well. Alright, and what have we got here? Oh, we got ourselves a canister that I cannot actually quite get. They finally figured it out. Just put it a little bit higher. So they can't just cheat and do a slam attack to grab it. Okie dokie. Yeah, you get in out of the rain and the storm, you get lightning on your tits. You don't want that. Okay, let's see what this is. Oh, there we go. At least I can get one of these. There we go. One is better than none. There we go. Yeah, going after you. You're getting in out of the rain. So once we're inside, we'll see a cutscene that was in the original LEGO Star Wars, but not in the complete saga. Here we go. Oh. Oh. Automatic doors, how novel. It's nice and dry in here. Oh, hello. I got this dart here. Can you explain the dart, please? Yes, this way. We'll go to the dart room. I can't... lightning on the tits. Some pay good money for that. That's someone's fetish, I'm sure of it. I'm sure there is. I bet you here you could pay enough money... If you pay enough money, you can heat up a bit of metal and, like, leave a mark on a girl if you really wanted to. Pay enough money, you can burn a waifu if you want. Yay, some studs in highly volatile explosive devices that are just hanging out here in the middle of nowhere. That makes sense. I just love how absurd these games are. Nothing makes sense. Nothing makes any sense at all. But I guess it doesn't have to. Oh, we can't access the disco room in story mode. And I don't have any clones to purchase yet either. I will have to do that and go to the disco room at some point. But in the meantime, let's activate this panel here. Oh, there we go. Nearly fucked it up, but that's okay. Alright, we got a little device thingamabobby here. Let's try turning it on and... Oh! Ooh! Oh, look, little baby clone things. They're just tiny little bricky stud things. Ooh! Growing Lego people! Now that's a novel thing to do. Oh, Jesus. I don't think I can get into this room over here. No, it looks like a bounty hunter panel, so that's alright. Those little studs go. We're growing a space Nazi army. It's fantastic. I linked you that game the video was for. Oh, okay. What kind of game is it, though? Is it an open-world demon-hunting game with waifus in it? Because I'd play that. There aren't enough open-world games with waifus with boobamajugs that fight demons. I think that would be a really good fit for any genre. But open-world would be nice. Like the mini-disco in Jabba's Sail Barge. Oh yeah, there's that too. Oh no. I don't think we'll... I would like to think we can see Slave Leia, but no, probably won't get around to it today, will we? We'll just have to revisit it at another point in time. At the very least, I'm going to get the prequels done. Because that's technically just Lego Star Wars 1, so I might as well just get that done. There? Hello there! Get him away, you cunt! Oh, Jesus! Ah, robots! Fuck! Things are turning sour! Look out, Torn Wee, hide in the corner! You can do it! Oh, she's invulnerable, nothing can stop her. Ah! No, can't destroy it all. Ooh, let's have a party in here while we're... Yeah, while we're at... There we go, set the table. Make the chairs dance. There we go, get some free studs, why not? There we go, and I will enjoy those. I mean, why not? Oh, there's all kinds of other things. There's a pot that was upside down for some reason. What else? Oh, more of these thingamabobs. I know I'm supposed to be chasing after Jango Fett, but, you know, I do enjoy smashing things. Oh, and a power-up that's not going to get used. Ooh, there's also one of these little lovely little canisters as well. I'll grab that, but... I have to get some things out of a vending machine first. There we go. More bits and pieces. I can't wait to get a stud magnet. I wonder where you get that cheat ability from, because, I mean, it's really just a nice feature to have. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Canister gotten. And there's Jango face. And there's clone face. Oh my god, the conspiracy has now been uncovered. We now know what's going on here. It's insane. Oh dear. Oh dear, look at that. That is crazy. I've figured it out now. Oh, let's get R2 bleep 2 out again. R4 bleep 7 P7. Oh my god, ah, rocket! We've sent a rocket out! Yay, it blew up a wall and we get some studs. That's great. Oh dear. Oh, see, there's his secondary jetpack just hanging out there. Is there anything else we're seeing here? No? Can't even destroy the jetpack, but it's... I mean, it's there. That's the best part. Yes, unfortunately the disco room is out of order for us. Oh dear, this isn't going too well. Hang on. Oh, there we go. Oh, one down. There we go. Fuck you. And we need to be a stormtrooper to open that door, or if you played the original Lego Star Wars, a clone trooper will do. Get back here! Where's he go? Oh, he's going into the fucking laundry chute there. God damn it. We'll come back for you in a tick. Hang on. We're going to get another canister. There we go. Beep, beep, boop. There we go. Oh. And... There we are. Alright. Fantastic. That's 3 out of 10. We're nowhere near getting all of them, but that's fine. Alright. We're just going to abandon this place now. We got more things to do. We're almost done with the level anyway. It's just one last little couple of areas and we're good. Uh-oh. He's laying some mines down. We know how great those mines are. Maybe if we go around... Oh, there is no going around. Oh, but there totally is. An area where we can R2 bleep 2. Oh, we can't collect that though, I don't think. Yeah. Oh, well, we achieved True Jedi for the first time in a good long while. There's that. Get across. Oh, there we go. Alright. Get back here, you dickhead! I'm gonna send you packing to... Oh, God! I'm gonna send him back to Cinder Ardurned in pieces. I'll teach you. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Beep, boop, beep. Ah! Alright. These things are proximity set off, so... There we go. Everything's fine. Bleh. Alright. They briefly turn invisible before they start exploding. Okay. Are you gonna come quietly or what? Oh, he's got a jetpack. I didn't factor that in. I didn't factor that in. Motherfucker can fly. No wonder he's getting ahead of us. Okay. I think I might have to astromech my way over there, so... let me just go... oh, create a little platform there. So I can just barely manage to fly over there, and there we go. Okay. Here we go. Make this panel available here. Beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, beep, and done. Alright. I think Noah and Felicia are the best in it. It's a hack and slash with Wi-Fi's. Okay. Oh, no, he's still getting away. Oh, no, more robots. Hang on, I've got a power up, though, so everything's fine. Yes, alright.
Nothing really to see over there. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Nope. Oh, oh, God, they just keep coming. My power up's still here. What bloody good that is. They just keep coming. Oh, Jesus. R4, do something, please. There we go. Not only can I close these things here to stop the robots from coming out, I can also zap them to stun them. I can at least try to. Ow! Yeah. Or at least you should be able to. Why can't I zap these dickheads? Alright, I guess R4 is even more useless. Oh god! Yeah. God damn it, complete saga, let me zap them. Nope. Fuck you. Oh dear. And they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, Oh jeez. No all stars in this place, I can tell you that. But hello Suki, how you doing? You joined us at a great time. We're nearly done with this level. Okay. Get over here. Damn you Kiwi bounty hunter dickhead. Get on board. There we go. Fuck you. Oh dear. So much of it. Okay. Oh shit. The kid's in the ship. He's gonna start shooting at me. Oh, that's fine. I'll take you both on. I can manage it. I can do it. Oh, maybe not. Alright. Well, that's alright. I'm good. I'm not dead just yet. Oh, down he goes. That's how you do it. Get up so I can ruin you some more. Oh dear, I can, you know, maybe the blaster thing is not really working out for you. Oh, he's going to try flying though. Oh god, now he's got the kids shooting from the ship as well, hang on. Eh, there we go, managed to just barely get a shot off there. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Oh god, alright, I might need to get R4 to do something about this. Where are you, buddy? I need some assistance here. There we go, alright. And what we do is we activate these panels and they'll shoot the ship for a while. I might as well just activate all of them just to be a dickhead. Because then he'll try and shoot all of these and stop them from shooting him. But by the time he's done that, I've probably already fucked them all up. There we go. Okay. There's another hit to you. Oh god. Oh, he's starting to shoot at me again. Oh, but now he's switching to rockets, I think. What? Ah! Alright, he's going to rockets. We just have to force him back into his face. Here we go. Ah! Ow! Okay. Ooh. At least the ship will stop shooting shortly after this. Oh, there we go. Now we just have to chase him around a bit. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm out of jetpack juice. My kids stopped shooting for me. Help. Help. It can't stop me. I'm too fast. Bah! Oh, no. I'm done. Oh, no. Well, that's no good. Well, I'll be off now. Oh. Yeah. Yes, throw things at it. Oh, but it's also a tracking device, I guess. That works, too. Oh, and we're done. I guess there's that. Ooh, meanwhile, on a desert planet that isn't Tatooine, we're tracking them all the way over here, and I wonder what's going on. We're about to find out. Oh, I guess we'll find out in the next chapter. Level complete. Free play unlocked. So we get Obi-Wan the Jedi Master, who looks like Jesus. We got R4-P17. He's there and ready to go as well. And we actually achieved True Jedi that time. I haven't seen one of those in a good long while. And my stud total is increasing. My dance card is just filling up like crazy here. Alright, there we go. Nearly 300,000. Maybe I should buy a new character at some stage. I'm going to save up for a clone trooper so I can access the disco at least once. Level complete and true Jedi, which gets us 10 golden bricks. Fantastic. Wonder if I can melt them down and turn them into a statue. Alright, well, let's just keep on going. I forget what the next level is. Is it the droid factory? I can't remember. I don't think there was a level where we hang out with Padme in the fields. There we go. Is this like legit anyone's favorite movie, I wonder? Oh my god, it is the droid factory. Toby Junks Kenobi has tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett to the planet of Geonosis. This rocky world, known for its droid production factories, forms the base of operations for the separatist movement. While Anakin Skywalker guards Senator Padme Amidala, Obi-Wan lands his Jedi starfighter on the planet's surface. And that's it. That's all you need to know. Ooh. Alright, let's see where we're going then. Uh-oh.
Oh no, a bug dickhead.
A bug dickhead saw me landing. That's not a good sign. Okay. Everything seems to be in order. Beep, boop, bleep, boop. Yep, you stay there. You just send a signal out. That's good. You do that. I'm glad you can do that at all. There we go. Bored waifu is bored. Uh-oh. Oh, oh god, help me! I was gonna send a message, but I'm being shot at and shit. Ah! Don't worry, we'll sort this out. We'll sort this out. Alright, now we gotta... Oh, now we gotta make our way to the droid factory and hope that everything goes well. Hello! Oh. What's going on? Bing pong. Ding dong bing bong. Yeah, hey, that works. There we go, that works. Oh dear. It always works. The ding dong bing bong always fucking works. Alrighty. Everything's a bit too quiet. It's a bit suspicious here. But I do hear some dings. There we go. I hear some jingling, which means I gotta get a canister. There we go. Well, I hear another one, but I don't think we're gonna... I don't know where it could possibly be. Oh well, who cares. Anyway. Everything seems to be... Oh my god, bugs! Let's destroy all bugs! Some of them have blasters, some of them have green energy pellet weapon things. Destroy all insects! Oh, his jump attack's really kind of cool. Oh, Jesus, that's fine. Pity Nadine head doesn't pass through the door like the movie. What do you mean? Pass through the door? I don't remember that bit. Maybe I wasn't paying attention. There we go. Oh, Anakin's head doesn't pass through the door like in the movie. Oh, I don't remember that. Was that like a blooper in the movie or something where it's like, oh no, his head passed through a CGI door. We used him as a battering ram. Oh my god, his double jump is kind of spinny. I like that. He's pretty good. He's a bit OP, actually. Alright. Let's make our way out here to the droid factory proper. Oh my god. Oh no, I'm not a child anymore. I can't access this canister. And now we're on a fucking conveyor belt. I'm sure this is safe. Ah, it's not safe at all. Oh, it's not safe at all. Oh, we got squishy things. I'm going to go around it if I can. Oh god, can you get through there, waifu? Yep, just barely. Okay, just barely getting through that. Oh my god! Okay, Jesus, we've got some active droids here on the production line. They were waiting for us. No, fuck you. There we go. Oh no, she's dead! I don't know how she died, but she dead. Yeah. Ah. Oh god, I died! Jesus, these things do like... 2 damage per hit, which is the worst. Okay. Oh, no, 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 give me... Ah! Okay, missed that last one, but that's fine. In the movie, he doesn't duck low enough and it passed through a CGI door. Oh, my God, I did not know that. That's fucking hilarious. I need to rewatch that now. Oh god. Is there an example of that online? Oh no, she's dead again. Ah! Oh, there's Robot. Hang on. I'm gonna go back. How come I can't zap anyone anymore? Why can't R2 bleep to zap anyone? This is fake news. Alright, well, if I'm not zapping anybody, I'm just gonna... Ah! Oh! Woof! Okay, I can't jump, but I can just barely get up here a bit and do whatever this is. What's this do? It did a whole lot of nothing, I think. Oh no, I think I turned off the conveyor belt. And the crushy things. Hang on, can you do some work now? I'm frightened. There we go. Look out. Look out, friendly fire. Yeah. Okay. All is good, though. Okay. Oh, does this mean we're going to get a midriff Padme? Or is that, like, that's probably not a separate character in this game, but that'd be kind of cool if we got that. Oh, there we go. I've turned on some air conditioners. I mean, this is going to get a bit sexy. It's going to be Marilyn Monroe here. Jesus Christ. That's nice. It's a nice breeze in just the right place there. Alrighty, so another area. It's getting a bit hot in here, but that's fine. Oh, I've got to switch to waifu mode. Hey, there we go. The game mentioned something about free play as well. I wasn't paying attention. Something about like, some errors are only accessible via free play. Well, that's not relevant to this area though, surely, is it? I mean, we have to go over here. Where's it going? You went without me. What am I supposed to do now? Oh, it's coming back. Okay, good. I was going to say, like, really don't want to be left behind here in this horrible place. All right. Good luck, R2. I'm just going to have to abandon you here now. Let's see. Oh, where are we going? Where are we going? I don't know. Oh, I just want this. Yay. All right. I think I may have gone a little bit too far in some places. Ow! Definitely don't want to be caught fighting those things when you only have a blaster. Oh, Jesus! That's all fine, though. Okay. I don't think I achieved anything there, though. Oh my god, no, I really didn't. I have to get everyone else over here, I think. Oh no, don't kill me! Ah! Everything's okay. Oh, I could have gotten some invincibility there, but still. There we go, we got ourselves a nice target we can shoot now. That's always good. Unfortunately, it wasn't until later LEGO titles came out that you could switch characters from anywhere. You have to face them in this particular game. Oh god! Oh god, don't die! It's too early in the year for that. It's nowhere near winter yet, holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna go and show that destroyer droid. I'm gonna teach him a lesson. Oh god, Padme does not know how to do anything. No! Fuck! You! Ah! There we go. Okay. Oh, no, R2, where you at? There he is. And beep, boop, bleep. There we go. Still not sure why I can't zap things, though. That's one of the only offensive capabilities that R2 ever had. Down he goes. And that was the end of Star Wars. Oh, there's a nice canister for me. That's all there is to see here, I think. So we didn't have to come here at all, but that's okay. Oh, everyone's dying. Stop dying, everybody. We're going to get through this. Okay. I know on the Xbox version of the first LEGO Star Wars game, this level was rife with a lot of freezes. A lot of hard crashes that you had to... Whoop! That you had to reset your console over. I remember how frustrating that was, but at least it wasn't too common. There we go, which is why you never bother getting all of the true Jedi statuses unless you're playing free play mode. That being said, we're nearly there. And the game's probably not going to crash because it's on PC, so it's probably fine. It's not like Pirates of the Caribbean where it crashes heavily. Oh my god, we found C-3PO, and he's not been melted down or anything. Well, alright, well, first things first, I'm going to get some of these blue studs. Yeah, probably a good idea I don't die. Oh, R2 is dead. Of course, the best death sound effect is Yoda, we all know that one. Oh, look at that, hang on, I completely missed that, there we go. Now, of course, we can get across like that, but we want to get C-3PO over here, I think. Because that's a C-3PO panel. Alright, so I'm gonna have to think a little bit better. Gonna have to use our thinking face. Okay, I think I need to force him over there, literally. There we go. Use the force to force him over there. Okay, I swear to God, if you fall in, I'm going to be very upset. You're not coming to my party. Oh, there we go. Turn that one as well. There we go. And that's true Jedi status. Lolly Caroni. Oh, I already saw that one. It's the best thing ever. I did see Lolly Caroni. There we go. Beep boop, beep boop. I want to turn him into a cripple, so hang on. This time I'll shoot him. Hang on. Oh! Brett! No! Please stop! Now he's only got one leg. Okay. Oh god, more bugs. I'm doing my part. They're afraid! Rejoice, everybody! They're afraid! Oh, just force push him into a wall or something. Brett! Oh, that really works! Brett! They're so fragile, you can just push them into a wall and they'll die. Come on, you dickhead! Alright, down I go. Bugs won me. I've lost my count of my score. It's definitely a lot higher than one. I think I've murdered quite a lot of you guys now. Oh my god! Okay. And then. No, fuck you! There we go. I think there's one left. Yes, there is. Brat! Alright, what's going on over here? Oh, look at that, a power-up I can't use. That's better than nothing, I guess. Oh, okay, I've completely forgotten this area. Oh, this looks like something out of Jedi Power Battles for sure. Holy shit, yeah, this is Jedi Power Battles material if ever I've seen it. Okay. Guys, just chill over there for a bit. Oh, there's a red brick here! So every level has a red brick, and I guess they added it to this particular section. The original LEGO Star Wars, did they have red bricks? Oh yeah, they must have, because they were cheat codes. I think they did have red bricks. I don't know, a part of me is thinking that they didn't actually have red bricks, they had another method of doing it. Of getting cheats. I think you had to unlock them just from the shop menu. Could be wrong on that though. For some reason I just remember red bricks only being in the second game. Of course, they added them to this because the complete saga has all of the levels, so... Oh, what are we doing? Oh, okay. There's also a canister in here, I can hear it, unless that... I think the jingly sound is for the red brick. I wonder what we're going to be getting. If it's stud magnet, I'm going to be so happy, but it's probably not, because my life sucks. I wonder where I'm supposed to go. Should have kept some of these studs so I knew where I hadn't been yet. Oh god. Oh god, yep, this takes me back to Jedi Power Battles. That fucking laser wall shit. I hated it. Well, this is the only other thing I can really do. Oh, yep, there we go. And what do we get? We get a red brick and we don't know what it does. We don't know what it does yet, but hey, I'm glad to have it at all, I suppose. Okay, let's put some things together. There we go. Not sure what the point of that is, though, but we've got some places to go to if we want to. There we go. Not sure why you would want to come up here. Oh, okay, yes, I see that, and I don't think we can reach it, though. Nope, we ain't going there. We're gonna need... It pains me to say it, but I think we need Jar Jar for this area. You never want to say that, though, do you? Oh dear. Ah! Okay, grab that blue stud and try not to fucking die. Oh, hang on. Here we go. Can I just barely make it? I think so. Yep, alright. Don't want to be melted down into scrap metal, please. Alright, waifu mode, so we can get around a bit better. Eh. Oh god, there could be a destroyer droid here for all we know. If there is, we're in trouble. These blaster characters are fucking useless against them. Okay. Oh no, I pushed her into the lava! That's what you get! Oh god, yeah, I deserve that. That's fair enough. Okay, R2's going to the other side now. Oh god. Okay, I think I need to take direct control, though. Assuming direct control of robot. Let's see if we can do this. There we go. Peter Dickinson. Your name is as your existence suggests. Oh, I can't zap them or anything. No, for some reason, sometimes you can't zap. I think that's just a glitch, though. I swear I've zapped in this game before. Right, there we go. Fuck your shields. Okay. Oh, well, there's that. But we also have to get... Poor old C-3PO is just hobbling along on one leg. Let's see if we can get him to open this door. Must use face. That's right. Do as you're told. I am your creator. Okay, what else we got here? We've got some R2 switches here. I don't think we have to do anything here, but just in case. There's a lot of stuff going on here. A lot of things being built. Bad robots I have to cut up. Oh, it's gone. What is gone? What is gone? Oh, I think I'm building some stuff here. Oh, what am I doing? There we go. Oh, I think we needed to do this to open up this... Yeah, there we go. So it wasn't a complete waste of time. Let's blow up some things. We're at the end of the level anyway. Oh, I killed myself. Great. No, I'll be alright. Oh no, I want that power up. Oh, there we go. Definitely want that power up here, because there's, Yeah, there's a lot to do here. There we go. Quite a bit to get done. But at least after this, we got the best level in the entire first game coming up soon. Oh no, it's Toby Jugs. Hang on, we'll get you out eventually. Alright, that's what I call a victory. Alright, let's get you out of here, but get some studs first. Blue studs come first, after all. Yeah, the Xbox version would occasionally, like, just freeze here, and it's, like, right at the end, too, so it's the worst thing. Here we go. Break that. Surely you can get out on your own now? Alright. There we go. Done. Alright. Oh, no. Hey, we can totally take these guys on. They don't even have their shields up. Oh, never mind. There we go. I want a Lego Spider-Man trilogy, the original trilogy. Oh, the Sam Raimi one? That'd be great. Oh, we unlocked something. I didn't see what it was, though. We got a cheat code that we can buy, though. If you get a red brick, you still have to pay for the cheat, though, don't you? Alright, we finally got C-3PO. We had TC-14, though, so we already had a protocol droid. But it's nice to have the OG one here ready for us to use. Yay, we've hit 300,000 studs! Very nearly at 40,000 already. Jesus Christ. And there's our mini kit. It is... Looks like a destroyer droid. Okay, I'll take it. Only halfway through to that, though. Okay, level complete. And also true Jedi, because why not? Alright, I can't remember. Oh yeah, the next one's the arena battle, which is just great. I can join whenever. Well, I think now would be the best time for it. We got a whole arena to fight our way through. Here we go. Episode 2, Attack of the Drones. Are you online on Steam? I can add you in. Oh dear. Jedi Battle! In their attempt to rescue Toby Jugs Kenobi on the planet Geonosis, Anakin Skywalker and Padme Amidala have been captured by Jango Fett. Toby Jugs has sent a distress signal to the Jedi Council, but hopes of rescue seem remote, as the evil separatist leader Count Dooku oversees their execution. Saruman is in the house. Yeah, you can join in if you're on Steam. And I can add you in on this. But you don't seem to be online right now. Okay, but welcome to the arena. Oh man, this sucks. The robot Nazi's gonna destroy us. Okay. Oh dear. Oh, it's Samuel Jackson time, baby. Oh my god, you'll know my name is the Lord. Oh god, okay. Jesus Christ. Okay, everything's fine. This is cool. There we go, it's time to start a war. Alright, Samuel Jackson mode. I have had it with these monkey fighting droids on this Monday to Friday planet. Oh god, well that was a That was quick, that's alright. Ah! Alright. Yeah. Oh, look at that backstab, that is the best thing. Alright, I'll pause. because it seems like I can now get nobody in now. Not seeing... Oh, here we go. Nobody is in. And all I have to do is... send message. Oh, here we go. Remote play together. There we go. And we had problems last time. Did we ever learn what went wrong so that we don't have to worry with that again? Quality automatic. I think that's fine. There we go. You're in, and I am controller one, I think. Oh, there we go. Stream is paused, return to game to resume. I can do that. There we are. Oh, the game's getting laggy. Oh, that's not normal. Oh, okay, it seems like it's good now. Oh, someone paused the game. There we go. I think we've got... Yay, there we go. I think nobody is R2-D2. You'll have to find someone better to play us, so maybe if I get... There we go, Padme's in. Oh yeah, see, he can do the zappy thing, but I can't. Alright, we are joined by nobody now. Which is probably for the best, because holy shit. Okay. Oh yeah, Padme clawed. So yeah, we do get midriff Padme. This is great. Oh dear, we have some explosives to worry about, though. Oh dear. Say what again, droid? Say what again? Oh god, explosions. We get some invincibility. Oh, I already have a purple lightsaber, though, so it doesn't really change me at all. Although it does make it look kind of cool. You get some trails and stuff. Oh, God. Rah! Everything's fine. I won't know when my power-ups run out, though. Oh, no, they've sent in the supers. Fuck you. Okay, we can finally get a Jedi character for nobody to play as. There we go. All right. Oh, now we've got to save Obi-Wan. We've saved Padme and Anakin. Now we've just got one more person left to save. Well, he is guarded by 5 destroyer droids and two super droids. Ah! Oh my goodness gracious me. Although things are going well. Things are going pretty good so far. Yay, more studs for us. And of course, yeah, earlier on, these games did not have split screen. I can't remember which game they introduced that in. I think it might have been Indiana Jones 2, where they introduced the split screen. So unfortunately now, we're just kind of stuck with the one screen, and if we get separated, the camera just pulls back a bit. Kunoichi waifu? Oh god. Ah, I'm dead! Oh, I'll check that waifu in a bit. Oh god, there's just a bit too much going on here. No, it's not the time for waifus. I know, it seems a bit odd, but still. I'll just grab that power up there because I'm just going to get absolutely butchered here. There we go. There we are. Oh, put some things together. And you are free! Now we got Toby Juggs in the house. What next? Oh, now we have to destroy these red security droids. I think we can manage. I think we can manage that just fine. Okay. Oh. Oh god, no, use the force, Sprat. Oh god, oh, I took one of them down by mistake. Oh, there's another one. Eh. There we go. Oh, no. Die! There we go. Don't know where the other ones are, but maybe if we just look around a bit. Oh god. There we go. Oh. Yeah, this camera's pretty bad. I missed the split screen already. At least they'll have that for the new LEGO Star Wars. Hooray for split screens. Okay. Where are these security droids at? I think maybe they just sort of catch up to you if you move away from the center a bit. At least that's what I remember. Oh, no, I killed another one there. They're just off screen at this point. Okay. Come here, bug boy! Alright. Let's try and lure one of them up here. Oh, there he is. It is done. Oh, I Jedi mind tricked you by mistake. Oh no, not more of them. 3 securities and 3 supers. I think we can manage that, I guess. Okay. No, destroy the bugs. It's afraid. Everything's fine. Ooh, a heart. I could use. Oh god, well, a bit late for that now. Wow, this camera sucks. This camera is truly the worst. Oh god, I accidentally killed nobody. Oh dear. Let's see if I can find... Oh. Well, there's Luminara doing some stuff there, but... Most of these guys are just generic Legos. There's even, like, original yellow Legos here. That's kind of hilarious. Oh god, I'm dead again. I didn't even realize I had no health. No, fuck you. Okay, where are these super droids? They're not showing up at all. Oh, well, there's one. Speak of the devil. Well, that's one down. Well, at least they're easy to spot. Yeah, big boys. Oh, and there's two of them here. There, okay, that works out. Here we go. Use the force to confuse them. That did not work at all. There we go. Fantastic. Right. I'll take care of this. Might as well earn my money. Whoosh! All right, Jango Fett is back in the house again. And he's just as annoying as he was before. There we go. I'm still good at deflecting, though. Keep deflecting. Your mother didn't pay her dues. Ow! All right, that didn't work at all. I'm dying all over the place here. Yeah. Jesus, he's taking a lot of hits. There we go. Oh, he's on the ground. Yeah. Right, yes, we got him on the ground. It's now easier than it was before. Don't you love it when boss characters do that? It's just like Sonic CD all over again. Yeah. Don't you run away from me. Oh, another power up. Oh, he's using rockets now. Shit, all right. Oh god, I made you all dizzy again by trying to force a rocket in his face. Oh, he's down! We blew his head off with a rocket! When does Obi-Wan have a green lightsaber? It's the weirdest thing. I thought Anakin had the green one in this arena battle.
Starting a war we are here!
Decapitated by a rocket. We did it. Oh no, Dad got blown up by a rocket. Woe is me. Level complete. Mace Windu is unlocked. Oh, I don't know if we unlocked anyone else. True Jedi. Oh god, it's getting a bit laggy again. Come on, you can do it. I believe in you. There we go. As long as it doesn't crash, I'm a happy camper. Alright. Did we get True Jedi? I don't even think we got close. Alright. I will continue story in just a sec. I just want to see what this waifu was all about. What's this waifu here? There we go. See, full-sized image. There we go. Now, Suki sends us this waifu. I'm not sure what she's from, but that's definitely a good thing. Oh, let me just go back to that first page then. What series Getsu Fumiden? I don't know what that is. Is that a game or is that a show? I feel like it could be either one of them. Continue story. God, we're nearly done with episode 2. It went a lot quicker. I think there's only 2 levels left after this. There's Gunship Cavalry, which also has a bonus level in that it was remade for this for the complete saga. Chapter 5, Gunship Cavalry. Alright, the Grand Army of the Republic has been called into action. Led by Laced Windows and Skoda, the new clone forces clash with separatist droid armies on the planet of Geonimenimages. Oh boy. Toby Juggs, Kenobi, and Anakin Skywalker engage with the enemy as they pursue Count Spooko in their Republic attack gunship. Alright. Another vehicle level. I mean, most of these were just completely revamped for the complete edition. Okay. Oh dear, and nobody's not doing much flying at all. Oh, there he is, okay. Yes, we're still in this. Oh, we're still co-oping, which is good. It didn't kick you out, I was a bit worried about that. Okay, ooh, we've already got 2 canisters. That's crazy, we've only just started. Oh god, press B to use tow cables. I guess I can do that. Tow cables on. Oh yeah, yeah, they've made it a bomb thing now. There we go. Ooh, I can grab it too. We can just just drag it in tandem over here. Probably good that we both grab onto it. Oh, ah! Oh god, now I'm controlling it. Okay. We'll go back for another one though, by the look of it. We've got to blow up this force field thingy. And I am dead. These things can't fly. They can just go down these crevices here. Okay. Oh god. There are rockets here. It's not so good. Laser beams. Fuck you. There we go. That's it for that little gate area there. Can I collect these studs? Thanks. Jesus. Thanks, game. Great collision detection on the studs. Oh, God. Ah! Oh, God. Don't go over the edge. Okay. Oh, we're going to need another one of these bombs by the look of it. And try not to accidentally whack a bomb into one of these ground forces. Otherwise, we'll probably lose it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just going just straight to our destination. That's what I'll do. That did not work. But maybe it'll smack into the other one. Come on. There we go. Yep, I managed to smack that one instead. But I died, of course, because I nudged the canyon wall just a bit too much. Okay. Ow. Ow. Ugh. So many weird droid walker thingies. I have no idea what's going on anymore. Ooh. Okay. And I'm dead again, but what the fuck is the deal with this? Oh my God, we got to use something that's... Hang on, maybe one of the... I guess I won't bother with the bombs then, really. But where are the bombs? Oh, here we go. Got it. All right. If you could turn around, that'd be great. Okay. I think the Hoth level is slightly better suited to this, I think. Because this is a more revamped version of this level compared to the original, which we will be playing the original of again. Oh my God, I died. But I still blew up that thing, so that's good. Ah! No studs for us, I guess. Jesus. Okay. What I like is it's not a competition for studs. Like, it goes towards just one stud pool. Oh, God. All right. Yep. Come on, Bob and Spencer. Let's go. There we are. Maybe I should send it to the other side, though. Oh, God. Ah! Laser beams. That's all right. Oh, swing it around, and that's not how you do that. There we go. And now we just shoot these little things now that they're unshielded. And that did something. Ooh, a power-up. Don't know what that means for ship levels, but... I mean, at least you're invulnerable. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. But at least I got a bomb in. That's good. Okay. Come on, collect that goddamn stud. There we go. As long as somebody collects it, I'm happy. There we go. Fuck your things. And... Oh, now I got a power-up. Oh, God. We're going to have to go back for a bomb, though, aren't we? Typical, really. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Stupid ground tank. Here we go. Just direct it over here. Oh, dear. Hang on. Wow, my invincibility was... really went to waste there. Oh, especially since I just died there again. Holy shit. There we are. I'll just see if I can get this to... Oh, shit. Well, the bomb's still out there, I think. Oh, yeah, there it goes. It's like a soccer ball. Okay. Let's see if I can just drag that around and... Boom! There we go. Fuck your ship. You ain't taking off today. There we go. Invincibility is great because I can crash into things and I don't have to worry about dying. There we go. Oh, God, please go away. Oh. Don't you ram any of my bombs, please. Boom! Alright. Just need one of those now and we're good. There's only one bomb dispenser here in this entire area. That's really quite irritating. Oops. We got... No, you're going the wrong way. We got to go back to the bomb dispenser. Eh. Oh, there we go. Eh, fantastic. Now, just send it over here. Whoop. Kind of. Yep, there we go. It does the rest of the job for you. That's fine. After... Considering how many times we died, I'm surprised we're going to reach, like, true Jedi here. Ooh, maybe not. I think we just... We were just shy of it. Yay, we blew up things! Gunship cavalry, more like dumb shit cavalry. I know, it's still a disaster. And now I'm gonna go and replay the first one and remind myself how awful it is. But at least we got the Republic gunship there. I think I have the figurine version of that too. It's a massive fucking thing. Led by literally just Samuel L. Jackson. Oh, goodness me. I think we got some good parts there. 7, 8. Oh, wow, 7 out of 10. That's, or 8 out of 10. That's pretty good. The reason Windu has a purple lightsaber is because Samuel L. Jackson wanted a purple one. No, it's the silliest thing. It's like, hey, George, can I have a purple one? Jedis have, the good guys have blue and green. And the bad guys have red. Can I have a purple one? Oh, alright. I don't give a crap. Alrighty, but we're ducking out just for a sec, though, because... Ooh, disco times. That's always good. I didn't know there was a disco ball in this area. Because if we go to the bonus room, there is... Oh, wait, no, I need to go to... Of course. Forgot about that. Oh yeah, he literally just wanted it, and then someone tried to make some deep theory about why he had a purple one. I forgot about that. We have to go back to my 100% game. I've beaten the Famicom Getsu for... Is it a short game? Okay. I'm gonna see what that PNG is, though. There we go, Finn. You've done it. That looks like the Coca-Cola font. Look at that shit. That looks like the Coca-Cola font right there. You did it. Well done. It's not a complex game. But is it Nintendo hard is the real question. Okay. There we go. Oh, and nobody can still drop in. And we got the bonus room over here. Which one is it? I think it would probably be the third one, wouldn't it? I found it to be easy and forgiving. Here we go, Gunship Cavalry Original. So this is the original version of that level. As it shipped in the first LEGO Star Wars, and I don't remember it really all that well at all. I'm sure it's a nightmare, though. Oh, hey, so it's kind of on rails. Okay, it's all coming back to me now. Yeah, the whole thing's just on rails to begin with. Oh boy, I think I kind of prefer this actually, so I don't have to worry about things too much. Well, dodging the laser beams is now just a timed thing. Oh dear. I might actually prefer this over the original, over the new one, I should say. Although, probably not. Okay. They're not giving you canisters on this level. Because it is just a bonus level now, but in the original game... Oh my god, dead. Wait. Oh, are we at the very beginning again? Okay, I take it back. This is bollocks. Okay, now we have to try not to die, I guess. Oh dear, easier said than done. Oh god, alright. It's just like the pod racing. You're not allowed to fuck up. So yeah, I'm glad they changed it in the end. I'm glad they changed it. Oh, I'm so dead again, though. I'm gonna need some hearts. And at least the hearts actually seem to be attracted to you. Doesn't do that, you game over, you just get shot out of one of the many side-scrolling areas. And lose half the money you have on it. No big deal. Oh god, I'm so dead. Ah! Oh god. Oh god, we have to start again. Wait, do we have to... We both have to survive. We're not allowed to die, I guess, because I didn't die there. What the fuck happened? I don't think either one of us died. What the hell's going on? I think the laser beams are a lot deadlier in this original version, I guess. Also, I think falling to our death instantly is probably a bad idea. Ow! Okay. Jesus Christ, why do these vehicle levels have to be so difficult for kids? I'm an adult and I'm having a hard time. I mean, I'm questionably an adult, sure. I'm an adult in that I don't have bad credit, I have no credit at all, so technically I'm still a child. What the fuck is going on? Why are we dying? Nobody dropped out! I'm done! Alright, I guess I'm on my own then, for now at least. Oh dear, yeah, it could be a co-op thing, maybe. Maybe it's becoming more difficult for co-op, although Jesus Christ. I don't think it's going to be that much... easier on my own. Oh, I think I was smacking the walls constantly is why I was dying. Oh, and I almost... Yeah, I'm pretty much almost dead again, but that's alright. Okay. Ooh. I only got 2 hits. That's not so great, but... That's alright. I'll get my health back. Oh, they can shoot you! Fuck off! Oh dear. Oh, and Mark has to go. You have a good one there, Mark. I'm sorry this is the last thing you see today, but... Oh well, better than nothing, I guess. Oh dear, you have a good one there, and hopefully I'll see you again soon. I will get the second set of movies done at some point. Can I please get a heart? There we go. Anything will be good. Oh god, laser beams, thank you. Nearly got full health again. Wow, this sucks. Okay. Slowly getting my health back, though. Get them from random enemies, I guess. There we go. Yay, full health. Let's see how long that lasts. Probably not very long, knowing my luck. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Okay. No, I think I've got through. I think this is the halfway point. It fucking well better be. You take me back to the beginning, I'll be very unhappy. Okay. No, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh god, there are now guided missiles to worry about. Oh god. Ow. Oh shit. No, just stop it. Just stop it. Okay. Okay, just give me some hearts, please. Anything will do. Okay. Oh, I've got plenty of hearts. I'm good. Wow, this sucks. Okay, I take back anything even remotely positive I had to say about this. The remade level is a lot better. Who thought it'd be a great idea to have, like, these levels where it's like, you die, you have to go back to a checkpoint? Oh, yep. Yep, LEGO games were a different breed then, weren't they? Oh, God, stop it. Oh, God, stop it. Fucking hell. Okay, give me some health. Give me some health or I'm going to be very unhappy. There we go. Everything's fine. Laser grid is down. This is where I died last time, isn't it? Okay. Oh, this is totally where I'm going to die again, isn't it? Ow, 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 ow. Okay. Okay, let's go through the laser beams. Fuck you! Alright. This is mega shite. I do not like it. Why? Why did we decide to do that? Okay. These are now relegated to bonus levels, so they're like really, really shit bonus levels. It's like, yeah, we don't recommend you playing these. You've unlocked them, sure, but, you know, you don't have to play them. You probably shouldn't. It's not good for your health. Okay. Come on, give me some more hearts. Come on, you fuck. I hate those walkers. Those are the worst things because they take a lot of shots to down. At least I'm at full health again, though. Okay. Oh, come on. Don't let them shoot you again. We did it! Alright, and now we have to shoot down this control ship again. And at least now it's still kind of on rails, but it's a lot easier. We just have to go around in circles. Whoever designed this level, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Oh, dear. Oh, god, I've only got a limited amount of time, apparently. Didn't realize that. Didn't realize I had a fucking timer on me. Thanks, game. Jesus, I thought this was going to be okay. I thought this section was going to be a bit of a relief. Nope. There we go, at least that section's done. 20 seconds, I think we'll be okay. Just barely. Except I am taking a lot of damage because I'm trying to rush through this. There we go. Oh, and I have to destroy one more of these, so we're good. There we go. Fuck you! There we go. I'm out of here. Oh, explosions. There we go. So there's that bonus level where you're reminded that the remade level is so, so much fucking better. Back to the cantina, please. Oh, God. And then nobody can jump back in again as we ruin the shit out of Saruman. Okie dokie. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, wait, I have to, go back to my save, my stream save. Oh, dear. So whoever redesigned it, though, you get the hearts and everything. Oh, boy. Game 2, let's go. Let's fucking go. I'm so ready. Here we go, so ready.
Let's fucking go!
Yeah, that's right, waifu, we're going in again. Alrighty. And then we got nobody back in again. Episode 2, there we go. Attack of the Schmoes. There's also blue canisters, I forgot what they're for. I think they're completing the bonus mode. Yay, Night Fever mode activated. Chapter 6, Count Dooku. Okay, here we go. And so it's the final chapter of Episode 2, and then I'll probably have snacky time after that. Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. Okay, the final chapter, thank God for that. Depending on how long it takes, I mean, I might finish early or I might do something else. Ooh, I know, I can play them in movie duels. I wasn't expecting to do that, but still. As the battle rages between the clone forces of the Republic and the Separatist droid army, the Separatist leader Count Dooku flees to his secret hangar. Toby, Jugs, Kenobi, and Anakin Skywalker follow closely behind, prepared for a final showdown with the Sith Lord. Alright. Everything's gonna be A-OK. Oh shit! Rip in peace, friends! Obi-Wan with that 30 plus back problems. Oh my god, well, we're not getting that one. I could try, though. Oh, I think you can reach it. I think you can do it, though. Yes! We did it! Suicide is the answer! There we go. Oh shit, I made nobody a bit dizzy. That's alright, he'll be fine if I transition to the next room. Oh wait, there is no transition. Ah! Robots! Kia! You think you can stop me with robots? There we go. Now we can blow up walls and shit. Oh. Yes, I think that's what we're doing. Yay, canister! Fantastic. Right. You can't stop us, Christopher Lee. I love his Lego form, though. It's so great. Oh, dear. Oh, shit. Geonosian bug things. Oh, my goodness. Oh, how do we open this now? All right. Oh, buttons. Okay, hang on. I think... Oh, well, I'm going to destroy a speeder bike. This is his speeder bike, and we're just fucking it up. No escape for you now, Dooku. Oh, this is just for a canister, but, oh well, better than nothing. Oh, hang on, I think we have to switch in tandem. There we go. Oh, shit. Well, there's my jumping ability. Use your Jedi jumping skills, Toby Juggs. Okay, don't know what I did with my button. I think maybe I'm not sure. Oh, okay, now I can go here. There we go. Oh, that was mandatory. Good thing the door is open. There he is. All right. Oh, dear. Stop right where you are. Oh, he's even got the bendy lightsaber and everything. Okay. Oh, Jesus. I wasn't ready for that. Special attack. Oh, it sends him spinning. I love that. Brah! Oh, God. Now it's time to start doing something. What's he doing now? He's got a force field. Oh, he's throwing shit. I know how to deal with this. Just like Darth Maul earlier. Oh. The Sith have not learned anything.
Here we go.
Overall theme of... Oh, shit. I knocked nobody out again.
Oh,
no, he's too good. Oh, no. I lost my Lego hand. It's now just a stump of plastic. Oh, no. But I are sad because lost Lego hand. Oh, it's Yoda time now. Here we go. It's Yoda time, everybody. Oh, shit. There we go. He's got his walking stick and everything. Oh, you can't fight both of us, Dooku. Oh, God, I killed Yoda by mistake. Damn it. He really knows what he's doing. Okay. Okay. When he's not got his lightsaber out here... Oh, God. When he's not got his lightsaber out, he just gets his walking stick out. Now, in the original LEGO Star Wars 1... Oh, God, I'm getting zapped again. In the original LEGO Star Wars 1, if you put your lightsaber away and then press the jump button, you can actually ride a little floating chair. But they took that out of the second game because there was... Because Yoda appears in the second game as well. So, oh, God. And for the complete saga, they just decided to make Yoda just ubiquitous across the entire game, so he doesn't have the floating chair anymore, unfortunately. There we go, everything's A-OK. Even Waifu was here.
I know.
What a disaster this has been. But at least we got to kick some ass. Episode 2 complete. Super story unlocked. There we go. Yay, we got Yoda. That's pretty handy. It's a good thing we didn't have to pay for him. I'm sure he would cost a fortune. If you had to pay for Yoda, I'm sure he would have cost a million studs. I know the ghost characters are very expensive. I think Ghost Yoda is the most expensive overall. Oh, right. So that's episode 2 done. Just trying to think if there's anything else. There's no other bonus levels, I think, for episode 2 or 3. Although there is one for the last level of the first LEGO Star Wars game, which is like a brief New Hope game. Oh my god, it's your boy Sheev! There we go. Hooray, we started a war. Well, actually, we didn't. This fucking Yoda did. He started the Clone Wars because he's a dickhead. Yay, we've completed 12% of the game. I couldn't be any more thrilled. There we go. So we've got some Yoda business happening there, which is always nice.